sunrise, you know. See, this is what's happening. I can see the sunrise right there, but I've got the phone kind of set up fine, so I'm not gonna move it so that you can see. I'm just this is what I do in the morning. Sit and play things I've never played, maybe capture something cool. Because oftentimes I'll record a voice memo or something like this. Because like when you're playing something you don't know, you like mess up a lot. Because you're like, I'll try this chord. And it's not the right one. It totally messes up the flow. And then you try to get back in the flow. And when you're, you know, just writing, you understand that that's going to happen. That's cool, but if you're planning to post anything on a social media thing, then you like want it to be all perfect and stuff. So like posting an improv kind of like morning jam at the top of the canyon. Man, the smoke's getting to me. There's none up here. It's pretty nice. Clear. I can see the sunrise. And oftentimes it's just having that ambiance happen. You get some inspiration, you know. And this ToneWood amp's pretty cool. It's a thing that sticks to the back of your guitar. And kind of out of control sometimes. You can't really control how many times it delays. You can control the speed of it though. And I don't know, you can get some stuff going. Thank you. one of my sunrise jams. Just kidding, I just made that up. This is kind of cool. Just the right mixture of sunrise jam, the lighting just for me. I'll show you guys here in a sec. But that's kind of fun to get inspired by. So you can just get like anything going. Excuse me. Morning frogs. You just get anything going. The whole point of playing things that you've never played before is to play things that you've never played before. So some of it doesn't sound good. Sometimes you just like make noises. More sunrisey, you know? See that? Was it worth the wait? I think it was. That's awesome. Okay. That's what I'm just playing guitar to. You know what I mean? Like, if you're wondering. And my lovely Teton. top of the mountain. Really, it is. It's awesome. It's pretty awesome. Maybe you guys just want to see that. Play some guitar. How about that? Man, I didn't find anything going up there.
Thank you.
gonna probably get on the road here pretty soon, but it's a good little sunrise jam there, huh? How long was that video? It's gone 38 minutes. Well, now you know what I do in the morning sometimes. Had a lot of fun. This one, because of that ToneWood amp is pretty cool, but also because of this T-Tone guitar is pretty cool. And but I want to show you guys the ToneWood amp real quick. It's just in there. There's a magnet inside. You have to take your strings off, or you know, make them really loose. Get that magnet inside, and then that kind of holds it to this body. But then there's also some, like, somebody's done sticky tape, which I'm all right with because it's already been used. Anyway, comes from your guitar plug into the input, and then somehow vibrates stuff inside. I don't know how it really works, but it's fun. And you can take it with you on your acoustic guitar, and you don't need an amplifier. Get you all these little fun little delay. It's got that delay sound, and it's got this weird, I don't know if you can hear that very well. Sometimes you gotta mess with the volumes on some of these. I can just turn it off with, you know, hitting the tuner button. That's what my guitar sounds like without it. Service up here to get Instagram, so why am I not doing a live feed? I don't know. I'm gonna do another video with a short demo of this.